Yeah, I just wanted to say that it really irritates me. South Park would say that red-haired people don't have souls, okay? Because we do have souls, all right? And lately I've been being called a ginger, a fat ginger, by everybody at school. And it really hurts my feelings. I act like it doesn't, but it does really bad. Gingers have souls! I go to church, I'm a Christian. You don't know me. You're not God. You're not God. You don't know who has a soul and who doesn't, alright? I'm a Christian. So if you think I don't have a soul, you tell me. Otherwise, fuck you. Consider ginger a very slanderous word, demeaning word, and I'm tired of it, you know, everybody else gets respect, I mean, black people, white people, Mexicans, everyone. Gingers, why do gingers have to be put down so much? Like, really, what's so different about us besides our hair color? Huh? Really, what is so freaking different? Tell me! God! I got with it. 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 I got with it